The Dell Technologies Support website contains a vast array of online support resources for your Dell products. Here's how to find the main ones. Open a web browser and go to dell.com/support. Identify your system by entering the service tag or the product name. Once on the main product page, click on Support Resources and select Articles. This is where you will find articles for your specific PC model about best practices, useful tips, and helpful solutions. Use detailed keywords to search directly for specific topics. Under the title will be a concise summary with the latest modification date. Click on the title to access the main content of the article. At the end of each article will be additional recommended support articles. Back in the overview section, scroll down to Support Library. Visit the Dell Community Forum or click on Visit Support Library. From here, you can find Dell Knowledge Base articles containing the most common support resources, ranging from setting up a new system to recovering a blue screen issue on your PC. You can also access support videos, including those on our Dell Technical Support YouTube channel. You can easily check the status of your Dell order using our online tracking tool. Back on the support homepage, click on Support, and then select Order Support. On the welcome landing page, you will see the field to enter your purchase information. You can find this information on your product shipping invoice or in the purchase confirmation email sent from Dell. For further clarification, click on How to Find My Order Information. You can also check out the Most Frequently Asked Questions section to find the answer you are looking for. Enter either one of those numbers in the field and click on Find My Order to view your shipping information. Scroll down to find the order details for all the items included in your order. If you have any questions about our online support resources, contact us via social media so we can assist you. Make sure to subscribe to our Dell Support channel for more video tutorials.